sisters. Maybe some girls that need blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet the fuck down for a spin.
If we did, who could be our goat?
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
Who's in here?
To bear our guilt, our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone. A gift for the groom.
Him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad, God, oh God.
Rats, kill the rats, he's here, inside the walls, kill him!
Wants to die.
Chamber. That puts us... You want to shut him up? More than anything, we have an interloper. You hear things?
What about time drill a hole in anything?
The hell I hear things. Paw, the lot of you may as well be a pile of whelped possum. Tiny, pink, and deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum titty. How ain't you dead yet? You cowards and idiots, all of you. Shame of my loins.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree.
Thank you. Darwin.
Did I frighten you?
I'm awfully sorry, I didn't mean it.
We've met before, haven't we?
I know, I've seen your face.
Maybe just before I woke up. Although it seems like it's real.